Good morning, OVC. Katie Doyle here with Emma. And we just wanted to share a few words and join with you in song. I was asked to share maybe a devotion or a favorite verse of mine. And so one of my favorite verses is a verse that I memorized when I was just a teenager at a church camp that I attended with OVC, and that's Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. And I think those words are so relevant right now as we need hope, but we can rest assured that there is joy and a future with our Savior. As I think back to those times at church camp under the direction of Will Burnham and with Grace and Kenneth Moorhead, I think back to some of the praise songs that we sang so many years ago. And so we are throwing it all the way back to the late 90s with a praise song that is Shout to the Lord. Join with us as we sing.
Down and the seas will roar at the sound.